We've met really great minds, great ideas in the villages. People are motivated and inspired. You have youth that have a dream to become better. You have children that have a dream to be someone. So we are just promoting that and enhancing that in a way that people feel like the opportunity is there and they just have to grab it and keep going.